This is the Health Invasion with Love Life.
Hi, my name is Floyd Hlungwane, a groundbreaker from Northwest. Today, my health invasion is about finding out from your partner that they have an STI. Many questions can rise through your mind. My partner just told me that they have an STI. What now? Finding out your bae has an STI can leave you feeling uneasy, maybe even angry. You might have lots of questions you need answered. Has my bae been unfaithful? Am I at risk of having an STI? Is it curable? Your partner could have an STI because they cheated, but they could also have had the STI before they got into a relationship with you. They may or may not have known about it. You could also be the one that gave your partner an STI and you didn't know you had it because you didn't have any symptoms. If you have been using a condom the whole time you have been together, you are probably pretty safe. But if at some point you did have an unprotected sex, or if a condom broke, you may be at risk of also getting an STI. The first thing you now need to do is to visit your nearest clinic to get tested for STI. Just because you have not seen any signs of STIs does not mean you don't have any. Some STI symptoms are not obvious to see. And if the STI is not treated, it could also affect your health, even your life, and even put your life at risk. So it's important for you to visit the clinic and get checked. You can get treatment if you need it. This will help you to prevent it from passing to anyone else. To help protect yourself from STI, use condoms every time you have sex, male and female condoms, free of charge from clinics. Some STIs are curable, but some are not. For more information on sexually transmitted diseases and how to protect yourself, please call me on 083-323-1023. A Love Life counselor will call you back